Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. If your Windows 11 PC is linked to a Microsoft account and you would rather switch to a simple local account, maybe for privacy, speed or personal preference, this video is for you. In this video, I will show you exactly how to remove your Microsoft account from Windows 11 safely without losing your files. Let's get started. First, click the Start button on your taskbar, that little Windows logo at the bottom, and then click on Settings. Once you are in settings, here you can see how you are currently signed in. It shows my Microsoft email address, which means I am currently logged in using a Microsoft account. To remove it, click on Accounts. Then you will see your info option here. Click on it and here you will see Account Settings option. Now we are going to switch this account to a local account. Look down here, you will see an option that says Sign in with a local account instead. Go ahead and click that. Then a small confirmation window appears and asks if you are sure you want to switch. The message explains that switching won't delete your files, it only changes how you sign in. Click Next. Windows needs to verify it's really you. Type in your current PIN or your Microsoft account password, whichever Windows asks for, and press OK or Verify. This step is just a security check, so someone else can't swap your sign-in method without permission. Now you will see a screen to create your local account. Type the username you want to use on this PC, then create a strong password, something you will remember but is not easy to guess, and type it again to confirm. You can also add a password hint if you want. When that's filled, click Next. When you are ready, click Sign out and finish. Windows will sign you out automatically so the change can take effect. After you are signed out, you will see the login screen. Now log in using the local username and password you just created. Once you are back on your desktop, open Settings. Now you can see it says local account instead of Microsoft account, meaning you have successfully switched. If you ever want to reconnect your Microsoft account again, just go back to Accounts, then click on your info and click Sign in with a Microsoft account instead. You can switch back and forth anytime without losing data. And that's it. You have now removed your Microsoft account and switched to a local account safely without losing any files. If this tutorial helped you out, make sure to drop a like and don't forget to subscribe for more quick Windows 11 guides like this one. Thanks for watching and I will see you in the next video.